Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can properly refill the detergent chambers in Whirlpool washing machine TDLR. So let's start. Open the cover, and now the chamber number one is for a pre-wash compartment. The middle one is for a fabric softener, and the chamber number two is for a main wash. This is how it works, this is how you can refill the detergent. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.